गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम यू ऑल इन एंजल बुकिंग पॉडकास्ट सेक्शन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन कमोडिटी एंड इट्स टेक्निकल लेवल. यस्टरडे वी हैव नोटिस दैट गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर वर ट्रेड ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट. गोल्ड इंक्रीज बाय 0.72% एंड क्लोज्ड एट 51,740. सिल्वर ऑल्सो इंक्रीज बाय 0.80% एंड क्लोज्ड एट 68,991. हाउएवर इंटरनेशनल मार्केट गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर व ट्रेड ऑन अ साइडवेज ट्रेंड. गोल्ड इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $1938 पर आउंस. सिल्वर हैज ऑल्सो ट्रेड एट $26.61 पर आउंस. द ट्रेंड ऑफ गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर इज स्टिल रेंज बाउंड, सो वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग अ रेंज बाउंड मूवमेंट एंड ऑल्सो एक्सपेक्टिंग सम प्रॉफिट बुकिंग ऑन द वीकेंड. गोल्ड हैज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट एट 51,400, रेजिस्टेंस एट 52,100. सिल्वर हैज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट एट 68,000, resistance at 70,000. We expect a range bound movement in gold and silver for intraday perspective. Now let's talk about the base metal. Again we have seen a sharp correction in base metal. Yesterday copper prices decreased by 1.27% and closed at 518.90. zinc prices closed by -0.56% lower and closed at 187.40. And if we talked about nickel also decreased almost 1% and closed at 1091.70. The trend of base metal is negative, so we expect a profit booking or a correction in base metal. Copper has a strong support at 512, resistance at 523. Zinc has a strong support at 184, resistance at 191. Nickel has a strong support at 1078, resistance at 1100. So we expect a profit booking and a selling pressure may be seen in base metal. So we are advising to sell in base metal for intraday perspective. Now let's talk about crude oil. Yesterday crude oil prices corrected sharply by 1.39% and closed at 2765. And in the international market, crude oil is trading around $37.16 per barrel. The trend of crude oil is negative on the back of negative fundamental news, as Saudi company Aramco is going to discount their prices in crude oil. So this will impact on a negative on the back of weaker demand of crude oil due to coronavirus pandemic. So we expect a negative trend maybe continue in crude oil prices. For intraday perspective, crude oil has a strong support at 2700, resistance at 2820. So we expect a correction in crude oil prices, so trader can go for short in crude oil. And in natural gas, yesterday we have also noticed the correction in natural gas. Natural gas prices corrected by 1.65% and closed at 173.30. The trend of natural gas is still negative, so we expect again selling pressure may be seen in natural gas prices. It has a strong support at 168, resistance at 178. So we are recommending to sell in natural gas for intraday perspective. We hope that you will be benefited from this commentary. Thank you.